Hello, friend. Good morning. I'm so thankful to have you here with me today. My name is Shawnee. I'm a flight attendant for a major U.S. airline based in Washington, D.C. Today is a special day as it is my very first trip as a line holder. I'm so excited to bring you along and show you a couple days in my life as a flight attendant. Today is day one of a four-day trip. We are going from Washington, Dallas to Denver. Then we have about a three-hour sit in Denver, then Denver to Des Moines, and then we have a very short 12-hour, 50-minute layover. So let's pack up our suitcase and our lunchbox and let's get this 4 days started.
Yeah, I never pack at this. It's a lot, but it will lessen up as the trip goes by once I eat all my food.
Hello guys, welcome to Des Moines. I wanted to give you guys a quick room tour before we lay down and relax. This is the bathroom. I love the lighting in this bathroom. I always check the shower heads just to make sure they're the kind I like, and yes, I love that. Seriously, nothing beats a nice hot rainfall shower when you've had a long day. I love long mirrors like that to take pictures. Nice, bright room. Checking here to see if there is a fridge. Yes, we got a fridge. Trying to find a microwave, but I don't think there is one here. I never watch TV, so it's not really a big deal to check out the TV. And I love that little lounge right by the nice open window with the nice city view. Lots of natural light coming in through this window. When I'm in my room, I always make sure I have the door latch on. Always stuff a tissue paper in the hole, and then I always make sure the deadbolt is on, and then I always put this do not disturb sign on the other side so no one bothers me. So I didn't get to show you guys this morning. I'm gonna show you guys what I packed for this trip. I did meal prep yesterday, and I did it all on my Instagram stories, so I will include some clips there. If you wanna follow me on Instagram and see kind of the behind the scenes of all this meal prep. But it's a little wet in here. I gotta get this in the freezer, but it's really heavy because I really packed this bag because I've gone for 4 days and I'm gonna need all the food. I'm proud of myself. I have not spent any money yet. I'm gonna have to refill that with ice for later. Okay, we have this salad, this vegan Caesar dressing. I'm not really much of a Caesar or ranch kind of person, but we'll see. Okay, this is the meatballs with the brown rice pasta and tomato sauce and mozzarella. So we packed a couple of those. Okay, and then what's this one? Ooh, this is the taco bowl. Taco bowl. And then this is the, oopsie. Okay, calm down. Jeez Louise. Great, okay. Get it together here. Okay, this is my egg cups with eggs, ham, arugula, tomato. That's for breakfast. Grapes. Snacking and breakfast, and then this is the salmon with roasted potatoes. So that's all of the meals, and then snack options. I brought potato chips and some like chocolate granola bark. And okay, I gotta go find a microwave. I want want to show you this productivity tip that helps so much with saving time in the morning. I always put all of my things right away, all in one spot. I take off my uniform and any other uniform pieces and hang them up in the closet right away, just to set myself up for the next morning for success. I plug in my work device, portable charger, just so it's all charged by the next morning and I'm not scrambling around.
Gotta be downstairs. Van time is 4:30. Check in is 5:50. Oh my gosh. Welcome to Miami. That song stuck in my head. Let's do a quick room tour. I am so tired. Okay. Cute. I love the pink. This is a closet. I am going to grab that, put my suitcase on. Let's take a peek at the bathroom. Turn it on. Ooh, love the mirrors. Hair's a little crazy. Okay, what's the situation looking like? Ooh, gonna love that. Cute. Oh, look at all this bright light. Hi again. I'm very tired, you can tell my voice. Okay, this is not happening. It's way too hot. Okay. I literally just put my stuff down. Haven't even unpacked. Got two beds. TV. Ooh. Fridge check. Do we have a fridge? We do. Amazing. I don't think we have a microwave though. That sucks. A little. What's outside? Oh, we're by the airport. How cool. I like watching planes. Also by a little river. That's kind of cool. Like in the greenery. I spy McDonald's. Not having that though. Gotta be good. Gotta eat my meal prep. Quick room tour. I'm going to get dressed because girl is tired.
This is literally me. Crazy hair. In my pajamas. All comfy in the bed, watching the planes and the sunset. I don't know if I wanna like go out. You know, after I shower and get in my pajamas and get all comfy, I really wanna leave. And honestly, today has been a day and I'm just so mentally and physically exhausted. Like, I just feel like I can't even move. Like my body, my feet, everything is so sore. So tired. I wanted to like walk or work out and I don't know, but I have to be to bed in like an hour if I want to get 8 hours of sleep since we have another early show time. I think we have to be downstairs like 5, so I need to wake up at like 4. Today I woke up at like 3:30 and we were, I think, going for like 12 to 13 hours straight. And then we have a layover, but it's really short. I mean, by the time you get in here, you get settled, you minus your 8 hours. It's only like 2 or 3 hours of like free time you actually get. So it's just one of them days.
Honestly, today I was so tired. I woke up a little later than normal. But yeah, I didn't really show you guys because I'm kind of in a rush. But I did throw my hair in a bun. Didn't do any makeup today. Maybe if I get early at the airport, earlier than my check-in time, I can do a little bit of makeup. But yeah, it's a morning. I made a little bit of coffee. Of course, you gotta clean out the coffee cleaner. I mean, oh my god, it's too early. Clean off the coffee maker. But this is the look. I still think it's cute. I love having the lashes on because it kind of makes me look like I still have some makeup on without having to put a lot of effort in. Also wanted to tell you, I made coffee and I put in my vegan protein shake as creamer with a little bit of sugar. And hopefully we have some time to get some coffee there, like from Starbucks or something. But yeah, I'll see you guys later. Also, side note, don't know if I checked in with you guys last night, but all I did was lay in the bed right there and sleep. So that was my Miami layover.
For the time stops for no one. Mother Nature raised a new sun. We were meant for the long run. Way before we even begun. Don't forget to mention divine intervention took place.
I cannot believe we are in Portland, Maine. So since we slept the first two nights, me and my crew decided that it was a must to go out and explore for our last layover. I've never been to Maine or even thought about coming to Maine. Honestly, I was so shocked at the beauty of this state. I don't know what I imagined it to be like, but the leaves, water, and the landscape is just gorgeous. I have an amazing crew and I'm so excited to hang out with them. We're going to explore, head to dinner, so I gotta get changed and get going.
So much fun with my crew. I absolutely love my crew. I'm just sitting in the bed relaxing before going to sleep and I was just thinking, yeah, and I lost a nail ratchet. We're just gonna put that down. I'm just thinking of like how blessed I am and excited. There are definitely tough days with this job. Like yesterday was very tough, tired, and there's like days like this where it's just like good trips and good customers and good crew and good layover, good hotel, like a lot of good things. And I feel blessed to be able to travel and meet new incredible people in these amazing locations and sleep in a nice hotel bed and just, I don't know, feeling kind of happy. But that's kind of the truth, is like, it's ups and downs. Like some days you just have like crazy days and some days you have days like this and it make it worth it. Just like talking and venting with my crew today about, and it's always nice to have crew to talk to because they understand. Like not a lot of people understand this job, but your crew will, and just kind of vent and kind of share, you know, your experiences and how this job relates to your life and how you manage it and how you manage stress and stuff. It's so nice to talk to people and to hang out with people who you can relate with. I feel so blessed and I'm so thankful, and I'm gonna go to sleep soon so I can get some good hours of sleep before our big day tomorrow. We have 3 legs tomorrow and we need all the energy. We need all the smiles. We need all the positivity. But yeah, I'll catch you guys later.